How to get Clyde bot on your Discord server. Hello everyone, this is Lisa from Create Login and Delete. Now let's get started. Launch your Discord app. Here we go. Make sure you have already logged into your Discord account. You will land to this kind of page. Now at the left corner, you will find different server of your Discord. Select any of the server, just click on it. Here I will be selecting this one. Now you will see the Discord server name. With that, you will find this drop down icon. Click on that. Now different options will pop up. Head towards this option of server settings, open it. Over here you will find different sections. Under apps you will find the option of Clyde. You can see that, just click on that option of Clyde. Clyde is a useful AI chatbot that can perform several tasks within Discord, is easy to interact with and can provide users with valuable information and assistance. You will see this option of enable Clyde. You have to check in for this option. With that, you will be good to go. Whether you are a server admin or a regular user, Clyde can help you manage your Discord experience more efficiently. So next time you are on Discord, try interacting with the chatbot and see how it can enhance your chat experience. So this is how you can get Clyde bot on your Discord server. This was very simple and quick process. I hope now you guys are clear about it. If you guys find this video helpful, make sure to like, share and subscribe. Thank you.